Going through cancer treatment not only affects a person emotionally, but it can also take a toll on their physical appearance. Chemotherapy can cause hair loss and make skin dry and sallow. But a new program is focusing on making patients feel better in their fight against cancer.
Soon after Sarah Ballacher gave birth to her baby Josie, she received a dreaded diagnosis.
I was diagnosed December of 2015 with stage 4 cancer.
The breast cancer had spread, and weeks of chemotherapy and radiation took a toll on her mentally and physically.
When you look in the mirror, it's like, whoa, where is that young person that I used to see?
Physically, emotionally, financially, socially, cancer gets involved with everything in your life.
That's what inspired Darcy McNally to create the Beautiful program to enhance patients' appearance during treatment.
Sometimes when you're looking good, you feel better, and that's okay.
Julie Jukich, a licensed cosmetologist who works with cancer patients, uses a special technique for brows.
Now you have 3 points to build your brow.
Male patients also want to look and feel good.
So I'm going to address some of your dry skin issues. Mm-hmm.
Stoyan Dolgorov says chemo did a number on his skin.
You could touch my skin and it turns white because it's so dry.
Darcy used vitamin E for cracked lips and filled in sparse lashes with a pencil.
It's almost like transformation right before your eyes.
Both Darcy and Julie recommend natural or organic products with soothing ingredients like aloe and try to stay away from products that contain parabens.